traders, welcome to Forex Trade One. Today, from our this portfolio, my FX book portfolio, high frequency 100%. We are going to study this account, which is connected on December 8, and 3 months old account with 94% total ROI. Total profit 9,400 and number of trades 2580. Current open trades and total history of the trades. Same account we will check on MT4. Again verify the account ID 5194204848. The current open trades $45 loss are going on, and history total yes, so 519420, I reconfirm again, and all the trades. The lot size we initiated with 0.01, 0.02, and total profit, as we have seen in my FX book portfolio, same profit is there in this MetaTrader account with the balance total, with the total deposit. Which strategy we have connected it in a simple form, we will see in our the three pair triangle pattern strategy we have connected in this account. And it's a very simple strategy, oversold and overbought condition, we are buying and selling, and we are taking the steps once it reached to that levels, and RSI 14 we use this mark only, so we will consider the overbought and oversold condition. If it cross near to the 70, we will start to sell, and once it goes near to the 30, like in this condition, we will start to buy, and once it reached to the this level, we will start to sell. So we follow this pattern, and before going to depth of this strategy, stay tuned to the till the end of the video. We will explain the statement and how we are coded this strategy with the oversold and overbought condition with the beautifully triangle pattern, where we are hedging cross pair with the major pairs, and it's so beautifully designed that with a very low risk, 5 to 15%, it is giving consistent monthly 30 to 40% return. So yes, we will see now the strategy what we it is been used here. So $10,000 capital with the risk of 5 to 15% and return every month 30 to 45 s, the profit has delivered 9,400 in a 3 months. So the per month profit around 3,100 USD. So currently 31 to 32% returns are coming. And yes, per day you can expect $100 to $150 profit with the $10,000 capital with the low risk, which include holidays. If you suggest us to increase the risk up to 10 to 30%, then your profit will increase $220 to $300, and your monthly profit can increase to the $6,000. If client has suppose client want to take the more risk up to 10 to 30%, we will increase this lot size accordingly as per the client's requirement, but the default lot size will remain with the risk of 5 to 15%. If the client want to increase the risk up to 10 to 30%, we will increase the risk and we will change the lot size, but we will not increase more than 10 to 30%, as we will keep for the buffer margin to as suppose we increase more than that, it is not safe for the capital. You can take that risk from the profit, but not from the your invested capital. So we have used here buy sell coding as per oversold and overbought condition, plus cross pair hedge in a triangle pattern. So what happened here? We buy 0.01, 0.02 lot GBPUSD. It will buy again. It will sell the GBP JPY. It will again buy the USD JPY. It will again sell the GBPUSD. So this pattern will keep on doing it. So your account will churn the profit by trading buy sell and buy sell. And that buy and sell decision will be taken if it is in overbought condition, it will sell. If it is into oversold condition, it will buy. So the accuracy remains very high and you have the hedge against the other pairs. So what happened? That we are buying, we are selling this one. We are selling, we are buying again this one. We are buying again, we are selling. So this triangle pattern will keep on rotating in consistently to keep the account into the floating period, and your floating will come from the always mean to say that your drawdown cannot increase up to more than 15% if you follow this pattern. So these are the basic understanding. Now we will see the statement of that strategy and how we are buying and selling. Is we said that we will follow the RSI simple pattern, and if we check the chart, this is the 5-minute chart, and yes, see now here what happens. So what in this condition, if it reached to the 70 position, we will sell GBPUSD. Once it reached to the this position, we will buy again, we will sell. And again, we will it's won't reach here. So see the result here. We sell here and we get a good amount of profit. We again sell and we got around with the 5 minutes even 40 to 50 pips gain. We are again buying from this level and see the beautiful output. We get again profit. So in that way, if you keep on doing, see again we are selling from here, again we get a profit, 30 pips, 20 pips. So it will keep on going on with that one. You can even change the time frame. And we have used around 2 to 3 time frames, M13 and H1, which is a standard format we have used for the bigger profit. So cross pair GBPUSD and GBPGPY, these three pairs are trading with this pair and USDJPY. GBPUSD, GBPJPY and USDJPY. These three pair we are interconnecting it and we are buying and selling. So your account will remain the safe as GBPUSD against GBPJPY against USDJPY. So this rotation will make your account always in a safe side as you are always hedging with the other patterns. And it is a triangle strategy, so it will buy and sell and how it will take the buy and sell position once it reaches the 70 side. We will sell it, and once it reaches to the 30 point side, we will buy it. See the results here. Again, it is into the profit once it reaches to this point. Again, here from here to here, it is in profit. And from this sell position, it's giving the very good amount of profit. Two times it has made a profit. Again, two times it has generated the profit from the H1 time frame. So in this strategy, we are following M5, M15, M30 and H1 time frame. And there are many pending orders are open and it trades on a market price once it reaches to the 30 or 70 mark. So once it reaches the 70 mark cross, we immediately sell, and once it cross to the 30 mark, we immediately buy. So this is the pattern we use, and these are all the statements. So we will now see the complete statement of the accounts. So total number of pages are 49 pages, and yes, these are the complete tickets and complete order size and GBPUSD. You will see here only three pairs, GBPUSD and USDJPY. GBPUSD, USDJPY, GBPJPY. These three pairs will be, and this statement will be available on a YouTube descriptions. So we'll see the some numbers here. The chart, see the beauty of the chart, it's consistently going up, and sometime the equities are more than the balance. So this is the positive sign. Your account are remaining into the safe side. See here, your equity. So we are not booking the profit, but your equity is rising from the balance. So this is a good point. If it's going in a downside, that means that it creates a more drawdown. But here it's happened a reverse. The equities are more than your balance. So that means that balance, if you have $10,000 and equities goes to $13,000, then 300 more plus than your balance. So means you have opened a position which is running into the profit. So from this MetaTrader statement, once you see the up marks from the chart, this indicates that you are holding the position into the profit. You are holding your position into the profit. But once you see the charts are going downside and it's going into this line, that means these are the negative drawdown. This is called a maximal drawdown. It is called a drawdown. And once it cross above the line, that means it is a positive. Means your accounts are running into the profit. So total maximal drawdown is 15%. As we have already discussed, the risk remains 5 to 15%. But the rewards, total profit 9,400 divided by 3, it comes 3120, somewhere around 31% consecutively since the 3 months. And yes, we will check again from the MetaTrader, the account, and this account has started on December 11, and this order ID will remain the same. Once we will update the part 2 video, you can note these numbers. We will again update this order ID. This is the 8th of the December the account has started, and this order ID will remain the same throughout the videos. Whenever we make a part 2, part 3, part 4 videos, first we will publish this order ID. So it will reconfirm that we are updating the same strategy with the same account. And yes, the total profits for these three pairs are 9,404.68. So we'll see now the statement of the same account. So average profit and average loss almost same. So risk reward ratio 50 by 50, almost 1:1. So the break even accuracy 50%. So we have to maintain our accuracy, real accuracy or actual accuracy, above 50% to make this account into the profit. And we see the actual accuracy we have maintained 60%. So we are ahead 10% from the break even. So the account, and we are trying hard to keep this 10% to 12% to reach to the 15%. And so we are trying to reduce this break even up to 50 to 45 and 60 to 65. So that way we can increase from 10 to 20% difference between break even and actual accuracy. So these are the very basic points. When you are looking your account, you should first check your break even accuracy and your actual accuracy. You can even analyze your accounts, your 1 year trades, 2 year trades, and what are the mistakes you are doing in the trades by analyzing these statements. And total number of trades placed 2580 in 3 months. So the per month trades 860 divided by 22 trading days. So per day it is placing 40 trades divided by 3. So one triangle pattern we have used, so one pairs it is trading 13 trades every day. So that strategy cannot be done by the manual. So we have coded it, and it's trading precisely as per our hedge pattern and as per our oversold and overbought condition. And we have backtested also, and backtesting is still on for the 10 years and 15 years record, and we will soon post the backtesting even into the YouTube. So you subscribe the YouTube channel, you will get all the backtested report, the current the next part to profit. So you subscribe and you click on a bell icon. So this strategy 16 will remain into the playlist of Forex Trade 1 strategy 16, and you get all the updates, whatever the updates we will in the future we are going to update, either improvement and removing any pairs or adding other pairs, it will be remain. And this account you can immediately connect to your MTF account. Currently it's thoroughly checked and the strategy is making very safe profit. So you can ask us and you can connect us. And if you have suppose 100k, you can daily get 1,000 to $1,200 profit safely, God willing. So hope it is a very enjoyable to see the profit and the strategies, and hope you can ask our executive and connect it, and we will help you to re-establish this strategy in your account, and same profit and loss will be happen into your account. And if any more questions, you can drop in our Telegram channel and WhatsApp channel, and even you can drop in a YouTube comment sections if you have any doubt and query. So wish you happy trading.